of Samberg to take. And then it's Denisenko who shoves Samberg late. I mean, that is really late.
And he probably didn't want, he thought the shot was after the horn, I guess, but.
And yes, perhaps. You see, Kratzoff doubled over, skating off the ice. Now, a discussion between the two officials.
The question, will this be two?
It's going to, I believe it's going to stay 5-on-4. Mikey Anderson was just talking to his coach, Mike Hastings, and I believe the penalty will be a cross-check to Samberg, and then Denisenko will get a minor as well to go with it.
1-0 the U.S. leads after one period.